Children dying in a bus. July 17, 2018, a Dongbucheon 4-year-old girl died after being left in a minibus in scorching heat. No one knew she was left in a bus until 4 p.m. In China, a 4-year-old boy died in a car on a sweltering day because of his careless teacher. This was also caused by the careless adults. Why do these incidents keep happening? First, the global heat wave kills children trapped in a car. And second, the carelessness of some kindergarten teachers and bus drivers. How can we prevent this? Sleeping child check is a system for ensuring the safety of commuters with school bus. This system allows a driver to turn off engine by pressing a button installed in the back of a school bus. I help everyone to realize the seriousness of this problem.